What don't people know about Georgetown McDonough that you would like them to know? What's a common misconception or myth that you'd like to puncture?
Yeah, it's interesting. Every year we try to dispel these myths, but I think they continue to kind of be here. And I would say there's three really. One is that because we're in Washington, D.C., we're more of a public policy focused MBA program, which is so far from the truth. The highest percentage of our graduates still go into finance and consulting, technology. But yes, I mean, we do have perhaps a larger percentage than other schools that will pursue social impact or nonprofit. But it's a small sliver, typically 3%, 3 or 4%. And so at the core, we are an MBA program. I'd say related to that, people assume, and maybe this is the case for all MBA programs, but they assume that most of our alum go to work in DC after graduation. But we are a global program. Our alum go all over the world. Where the employers and jobs take them, and so we're very much a global alumni program. And then I would say the third is people, are interested to learn about what does Jesuit education mean, and if I'm not Catholic, if I'm Hindu or Muslim or non have non-faith, non-practicing faith, what does that mean? And Jesuit education is focused on kind of the learning and the care of the whole person, and we have people of all different faiths. Our deans, our faculty, student staff come from all different backgrounds, and so it's a very welcoming, inclusive environment that focuses on kind of on the teaching and the well-roundedness versus the religious aspect.